everybody. We're about to start the Sumo competition. Mark, our officiator here, he's going to do a great job of judging. Just so you know, there'll be three rounds for each Sumo wrestle. So it'll be the best out of three, and the objective obviously being able to push the other robot out of the ring. In the event of three ties, there'll be another round, or Mark will decide who wins.
First up, where's Team Phillips?
We have Team Phillips.
And Team Lock. Ready?
What are we doing first?
Lego.
Well, what's the other one?
It's not ready.
Not ready.
Okay. Maybe I'll come back. No, come back.
Team Wedding.
Team Wedding.
Guys, ready?
Yes.
Versus. Oh, Robbie. Where's Team C? Robbie anywhere?
No, Robbie with Team C.
There we
go. All right, we have our first match.
Excellent. I need a coin. I want some points.
So I play second. Place your robot behind this line. Yep. Around. Now you get the advantage because you can see the brand is going to be both ready? I'll say 2-1. You guys know about the 5 second delay before you
can
move?
Yep.
Ready?
Oh, you guys know about the 5 second delay? Okay.
Ready to go?
Ready? Ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, stop. Stand back. Team Vladding.
Thank you. Mike does
that. Okay. No, I don't. 3, 2, 1, go!
Does he have to go home?
This recording will work and I can upload it again.
Phillips.
Because we occasionally we've dropped a few frames, it's not great.
What if we
Team's got Murphy presents. All right.
Oh, there is a network point here.
Yes.
There is a network cable as well. I don't know if I can plug in the middle of a stream like this. Right. That would have given a much, much better connection, though.
Why don't we stop it and then we connect? Or is that a hassle?
No, it's fine. We can try to do that.
But we take a look at this is
the
new one.
2, 1.
Everybody, that was pretty good, right?
That is pretty good.
Alright, so the recording works. The screen might be done. Right? So I'm going to go back to this.
Yep.
We just move one over.
Cable? Should I just drag it?
Sure.
Three, two, one. You want to go to the third round?
All right,
and because we're all one robot short for this round, we're going to draw another competitor out of the hat.
Really?
PSE?
Huh?
Team PSE?
It's coming.
Here we go. All right, do you need heads or tails? Tails? Heads it is, so you have to place it first.
So, behind this line.
You, so behind this line.
Make the match rough as long as possible. Okay. We both know about the
You don't actually
know. Alright, you ready?
You ready? Okay. Three, two, one, go!
Stand back from your robot. Place first this time. Then you're behind the line. You get to play second. I think we know what strategy we're going to use. Place anywhere behind the line. Okay. Ready?
Three, two, one, go!
A little bit of cheating there.
I can record it, it looks good. So we can always upload the recording.
Oh
my gosh! A bit of work.
Alright, so you play
Bill
first.
Place first.
Oh, Jesus.
You're right. I'll put it on
the so that's fixable, maybe.
That's right. Not time. When you're a sumo wrestler.
Three. Three. Two.
Okay.
Okay. Three, two, one, go!
Back to your robots.
I think we're going to allow the middle line now to ensure that we get a battle, so place up to this middle line.
they have in place.
Okay, guys, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Again, the junior up in the center. All the sweep off. Tilt placements.
How many frames a second?
You need to press the button.
Good question. Right. It's struggling too because it's so dark here.
2, 1, go!
It's getting dark now.
I think it's affecting the frame rate.
The other robot presses the button to turn it off. You don't move in 10 seconds, your robot's disqualified. Swing goes St. Phillips.
Alright,
we'll be
glad in first KFC. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
one. Go! Yeah, happy with the draw, or do you think you can win?
I don't know. Probably just going to keep going in circles.
Keep it going?
Yeah.
Draw! Play first again.
Round of applause for everyone that entered into the Lego Weight Division. It was a great contest. Alright, so next up we're going into the lightweight division. So we'll get the thing up pretty quickly. So if you've got a light robot, make sure you make your way up to the front so you can get it ready. Alright, show me the name. Show me around.
officiator here. He's going to do a great job of judging. Just so you know,
Chauvin, but you might be fine this way. Three, two, one, go!
Watch out, there's people behind you.
People?
Yeah.
Sorry, Lars, just to hug up to you a bit. Okay. Place first. Strategy going on here. Okay. Three, two, one, go. Thank you.
Okay. You want to place posts?
Ready. Bond rounds.
Okay.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Go!
Hard being so good.
Semi-finals,
finals.
Do you have another coin?
It was tails.
Tails, you win. Tim, please place first.
Same place.
Fantastic, aren't they? Okay. Pick yourself.
No, I can have two. I can it's on the tab.
Sorry, I'll stop. Okay. Ready?
Yeah, click.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh my god.
Bring it on. Okay. Ready? Three. Sure, you ready?
Yeah.
Three. Two. One. Go.
Looking at
okay. Ready?
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you. one in voice for the first one.
I place my robot face in the right way this time.
Facing the right direction.
Yep. I'm going to do it just.
No, no, you have to find this line.
Just like that line?
Yep. Okay. Ready? Not far away.
Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Three. Two. One. Go.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Okay. Okay. So much damage.
Okay. So team ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
5, 3, 2, 1.
You're out, dog.
You're a quitter.
You okay with driving as well? They play some questions and something once a year at a time. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
The win!
Excellent strategy.
Donald, you win, you place first.
Sorry.
All out. 3, 2, 1, go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, go in!
Just one.
Heavyweights and knock each other around, I love it.
Not that
world.
Ready? Three, two, one, go!
Oh!
Chris. It's a first James. Where is James?
Heads, Chris plays first.
Ready?
Yes, thank you.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sorry.
Oh my God.
Do you need your full minutes or?
No, I was just
do you need some more tape? We can have some fun. Chris plays first. See a dark breathing in the background. Okay, ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, Dom, play second.
Just in case everyone knows, it's 2 o'clock now, so there were some tours booked, and apparently they will be starting now. They're not going to wait for the final, so if you were meant to be on a tour, you might want to go find that and check out the facility. Otherwise, we've got our final coming up. So the heavyweight championship. We've got Big Hero 6000 versus Sacra.
Come on, Chris. Come on, Chris.
Oh, don't play it.
Gentlemen, it took me like 1 night to prep and then like another morning to spray paint. Hope you appreciate this. Okay.
Ready? Three, two, one.
I guess we both just start at the same time, don't we? I guess
both don't have countdowns. Sorry.
Okay. So you only 3 to 1 again?
No, it's not 5. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay.
We'll see how Chris places his robot again. It's
going to be insane. Stay back a bit, so you just go straight.
So,
I can turn.
Yeah, but it's okay. Ready?
Just get the 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, go! Robots for the heavyweight champion. We get one last round of applause for everyone. Yeah, so that concludes everything for today, besides if you're going on a tour. So I'd like to give a big thank you to Mark for organising all of the robots today. Also, a big thanks to Andrew and Doco for bringing in the Lego and the train. So, thanks, guys. And last of all, to both social committees, a big thank you, especially to Jamila and Tim, who handled the organising for everything else. So, thanks, guys.
We're going to do the votes.
Thanks, Matt. Well done.
Thank you.